I love to sit and study these things, and wherever I go, it's just like to be down at the King Ranch working a bunch of San Gratuitous cattle and be out there in Oregon with a bunch of wild horses, and it's all great.